Give you his peace and grace so you can live.